Today we're going to have some skills for goalkeepers. All you're going to need is a ball, gloves and a wall. Okay? For our first drill, all we're going to do is we're going to have a real quick warm-up. You're going to go around your hips about 10 to 15 times. Once you reach that number, go the other way. Okay? So you're going to start with the clockwise and then you're going to go anti-clockwise. Once you've done that, the next thing is one palm onto the other palm to stretch out your arms. Okay guys, again 10 to 15 times. Once you did that, go the opposite direction. Okay, again place it in your palm, bring it back. Okay, good luck.